Brandon Beyer snapped these pictures this morning at the Ford Center, and he talked with some of these lucky fans who walked away with tickets. He continues our team coverage.
Everybody in this line has one of these tickets. It's good for four tickets, and the closer you are to the door, the better your chance of getting in the game.
Stay in sequence with your tickets. Find a person in front of you.
Hundreds wrapped around the Ford Center Monday morning, hoping to score tickets to Friday night's Game 6, Oklahoma City's third playoff game this year.
I'm number 55.
Angela Chavez hasn't missed one.
Because I went to both games Thursday and Saturday and don't plan on missing another one.
In 1 year, the Thunder have gone from nowhere near the playoffs to having possibly the loudest fans in the playoffs. And how many rounds that can last is anybody's guess at this point.
They have more than a chance. You know, I think it quite possibly might be an Oklahoma sweep from this point on.
If the Thunder can win one of the next two games, that means a Game 7 is in store, but you'll need more than just tickets to the game. That game would be out in L.A. In Oklahoma City, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.